What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix input delay from your keyboard or mouse when playing Counter-Strike 2. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Input delay can be caused by your hardware, outdated drivers or system settings that can be adjusted. First, let's take a closer look at your peripheral settings. Search for keyboard settings in your start menu search. On this window, adjust the repeat delay to the shortest polling rate available to you, and the repeat rate to the slowest. This can, in some cases, already fix input delay to some extent. Make sure you apply your changes before closing this window. When this is done, open up your Device Manager. On this window, expand your keyboard, mice, and other pointing devices section. Right-click each connected device and select Update Driver. Proceed to search automatically for updated driver software to ensure your keyboard, mouse, and other devices are running the latest driver. After following these steps, you can close your Device Manager and open up your Steam client. Navigate to your game library and right-click Counter-Strike 2 to access the game's properties. On this window, in the General tab, head to the Launch Options section. Launch Options allow you to execute commands which will apply every time you launch Counter-Strike 2 and can help fix input delay and other issues. Use the command FPS max followed by a value, such as 120, to limit your frame rate while in-game to 120. Limiting your frame rate will allow you to reduce the performance needed to run CS2 and can help fix input lag and delay. You can use the command CL show FPS 1 to see your frame rate counter while playing the game to troubleshoot any performance-related problems with CS2. Before launching Counter-Strike 2, right-click your desktop to access your Windows display settings. On this window, make sure that the scale and layout is set to the recommended values. This can help with any resolution-related problems while in-game. Lastly, make sure to lower some of your CS2 graphic settings to reduce the stress on your PC's components. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.